Welcome back to Mass Effect 2. It's time at last to head to the derelict Reaper and get the IFF. Oh, why can't we go kidnap the Council and bring them on this mission? Gotta bring the nuke launcher for this one.
What's with all the chop, Joker?
Doing my best. The wind's gusting to 500 kph. Second ship alongside the Reaper. It's not transmitting any IFF, but the radar paints its silhouette as Geth.
I guess we know why the science team stopped reporting in. What just happened?
The Reaper's mass effect fields are still active. We just passed inside their envelope.
Eye of the hurricane, huh?
I'm sure the Reapers go cycles where they don't lose any of their own. But I wonder how many the Protheans took out.
Exploring an abandoned area, expecting something mechanical and nasty to jump out of it. Just like old times.
The airlock has been installed at the far end of the hold section. We have begun pressurization for shirt sleeves work. The crew is edgy. I reassure them it is mere nerves, a superstitious reaction to what this hulk represents. The corpse of a vast ancient life form. Privately, I can't deny the atmosphere. The angles of the walls seem to press down on you. I find myself clenching my teeth.
Specimens A203 to B016. No evidence of active nanotechnology noted. Dr. Chundana believes they would have decayed over the last 37 million years. There's not enough data to support his claim. He asserts that the truth is patently obvious. I am concerned. Chundana has been staring at the samples for hours. He says he's listening to them.
What just happened?
The Reaper put up kinetic barriers. I don't think we can get through from our side.
We're trapped. How disquieting.
The Normandy's got guns. Use them.
The Normandy lacks the necessary firepower. Reaper shields are impervious to dreadnought fire. Shepard, a kinetic barrier can only be produced by a mass effect generator. That is true for any ship, even a Reaper. At the moment of activation, I detected a heat spike in what is likely the wreck's mass effect core. Sending the coordinates now. Be advised, This core is also maintaining the Reaper's altitude.
So when we take the barriers down to escape, the wreck falls into the planet core.
And that means everyone dies. Yeah, got it.
I hate to lose this thing. We need all the information we can get on the Reapers.
We should be able to recover the research team's data.
Don't take too long. I'll have the ship ready to pick you up. Normandy out.
Affecting their minds. This confirms it as Reaper tech.
Letting the husk beat on him.
Third day with this headache. You'd think Chanda and I would have let me have a few hours off.
God damn. What? That thing, that just gray thing, it disappeared when I looked straight at it. Came out of the damn wall, where we took off that panel.
I didn't see anything. You should lie down.
I'm telling you, the ship isn't dead. It knows we're inside it.
Calm down. Now I'm getting a headache.
Actually see him if you have a sniper rifle.
This looks interesting.
said the ship was dead. We trusted him. He was right. But even a dead god can dream. A god, a real god, is a verb. Not some old man with magic powers. It's a force. It warps reality just by being there. It doesn't have to want to. It doesn't have to think about it. It just does. That's what Chandana didn't get. Not until it was too late. The god's mind is gone, but it still dreams. He knows now. He's tuned in on our dream. If I close my eyes, I can feel him. I can feel every one of us.
Might be useful.
We've seen these before, Shepard. Dragon's teeth, your people call them. The Geth use them on Eden Prime.
There are tales of such things among my people. Devices buried on distant worlds that turn the finders into abominations.
See how the room's arranged? They treated this thing like some kind of altar.
It does look like that. But why would they want this to happen?
You heard the logs? They were seeing things, hearing things. They were being indoctrinated. I've seen a few myself on Eden Prime and a few other places. Keep sharp. The science team was nearly 100 strong. There may be a lot more husks in here.
Good, 5 days.
Thank you. Shepard.
Get off the ship, fast.
I think Shepard underestimated the size of the science crew.
Must be it.
So, sir.
We just blasted them all.
No one's ever captured a Geth intact.
You know the risk. That's all I'm going to say.
There's no time for a debate. Move out.
Hang on, folks!
Open the port side airlock. Piece of salvage we recovered. For now, we've stored it in Edie's AI core. We need better equipment to fight the Reapers. An intact Geth would be invaluable to Cerberus's cyber weapons division.
We'll have to disagree on that, ma'am. I saw enough of these things I need in Prime. Space it.
Cerberus has a long-standing cash bounty for an intact Geth. I assure you, the reward is significant.
I'm not deciding one way or the other until I know what we've got here. I want to start it up, interrogate it.
If we activate it, there is no guarantee we can deactivate it again.
Bullets can.
That's not what I...
Thank you, both of you, for your recommendations. I've made my decision.
Tally's gonna freak when she hears about this. So what about this Reaper IFF?
I have determined how to integrate it with our systems. However, the device is Reaper technology. Linking it with the Normandy's systems poses certain risks.
This IFF is the only way to get through the Omega-4 relay. Without it, we can't stop the collectors.
Understood, Shepard. It may take several hours before the IFF is ready for shakedown. I will alert you as soon as it is ready.
Sounds good. Till then, it's business as usual. Crew dismissed.
There's another way we could stop the collectors, but you'd actually have to have the council on your side. Just park a fleet outside that relay. Before we go down and activate the Geth, we're gonna hear a little singing from Morden.
Shepard, how can I help?
Have you got a minute to talk?
Yes, good timing, in fact. Excellent. Made breakthrough, can share results while next samples grow. Hate waiting for culture analysis. Never fast enough. Usually no result in advance. Just checking work. Have to be careful. Getting off track. Discovery. Based on Prothean Collector connection, can examine technology, chart Reaper species modification, fall of Protheans.
Tell me what happened.
Early stages similar to indoctrination. Can guess captured Protheans lost intelligence over several cloned generations. Cybernetic augmentation widespread afterward. As Protheans failed, Reapers added tech to compensate. Mental capacity almost gone, replaced by overworked sensory input transfers. Transmitting data to masters.
Does knowing how the Protheans fell tell us anything useful about how to stop the Collectors or the Reapers?
Not yet. More useful as motivation. Effects on Protheans more than indoctrination, body modification. No self-preservation instinct. Old injuries not healed, no reproduction, just cloning. Technology overriding biology, not augmenting. No art, no culture, closer to husks than slaves. Tools for Reapers. Protheans dead, Collectors just final insult. Must be destroyed.
What is it about the Collector's modifications that bothers you so much?
Disrupts socio-technological balance. All scientific advancement due to intelligence overcoming, compensating for limitations. Can't carry a load, so invent wheel. Can't catch food, so invent spear. Limitations. No limitations, no advancement. No advancement, culture stagnates. Works other way, too. Advancement before culture is ready. Disastrous. Saw it with Krogan. Uplifted by Salarians. Disastrous. Our fault.
You blame the Salarians for what the Krogan did?
Yes. Like giving nuclear weapons to cavemen. Krogan unprepared for spaceflight, technological advance. Krogan could have evolved alone, worked out aggression, been ready to use new tech responsibly. Instead, Salarians came, disrupted Krogan culture, used Krogan as blunt instrument against Rachni. Short-sighted. Foolish.
They might have just nuked themselves again.
I didn't think you needed any more motivation than you already had to stop the Collectors.
Enjoyed challenge. Saw necessity of attack on Collectors after plague on Omega. Their work, my people. Hard to care about two armies. One wins, one loses. Always work to do after. Now, have more context. See what Collectors are. Wasn't looking for other work before. Don't mean to imply that. Just commit it now. Won't let you down.
You said the Collectors had no art. I had no idea you cared about that kind of thing.
Personal interest negligible. Sang a little. Multi-species productions for cultural exploration. Gilbert and Sullivan always had me do the patter songs. But not about me. Cultural artistic expression reflects philosophical evolution, interest in growth, perspective, observation, interpretation. Suspect you won't see any art in Collector base. Culturally dead. Tools for Reapers. Worse than the Geth.
I'm sorry, I know that was important, but you perform Gilbert and Sullivan?
I am the very model of a scientist Salarian. I've studied species Turian, Asari, and Batarian. I'm quite good at genetics as a subset of biology because I am an expert which I know is a tautology. My xenoscience studies range from urban to agrarian. I am the very model of a scientist Salarian.
Thanks for sharing what you've learned, Morton.
Proud to be here, Shepard. Thank you for including me.
Morton is the most talented Salarian that ever existed.
The IFF is nearly installed, Shepard. However, I must test its impact on the Normandy systems. I suggest you take the shuttle to access your next location.
Ten Hut!
I'm turning this thing back on. Be ready.
Aye, aye.
I have isolated our systems and erected additional firewalls. and prepare to resist any hacking attempt.
Can you understand me?
Yes.
Are you going to attack me?
No.
Every Geth I met before you tried to blow my head off.
We have not met.
No, you and I haven't. But I've met other Geth.
We are all Geth, and we have not met you. You are Shepard, Commander, Alliance, Human. Fought heretics, killed by collectors, rediscovered on the old machine.
I really wish they let us get Legion earlier in the game without any adverse consequences, i.e. getting people killed.
You seem to know an awful lot about me.
Extranet data sources, insecure broadcasts, all organic data sent out is received. We watch you.
You watch me or you watch organics?
Yes.
Which?
Both.
Old machine. You mean the Reaper?
Reaper, a superstitious title originating with the Protheans. We call those entities the old machines.
What do you mean, heretics?
Geth build our own future. The heretics ask the old machines to give them the future. They are no longer part of us. We were studying the old machine's hardware to protect our future.
Are the Reapers a threat to you too?
Yes.
Why would they attack other machines?
We are different from them, outside their plans.
What future are the Geth building?
Ours.
Will anyone else be affected by whatever it is you're doing?
If they involve themselves, they will.
It's interesting when we actually finally learn that the Geth have never actually attacked anyone. The actual Geth, that is.
So you aren't allied with the Reapers?
We oppose the heretics. We oppose the old machines. Shepard Commander opposes the old machines. Shepard Commander opposes the heretics. Cooperation furthers mutual goals.
Are you asking to join us?
Yes.
Then what should I call you?
Geth.
I mean you, specifically.
We are all Geth.
What is the individual in front of me called?
There is no individual. We are Geth. There are currently 1,183 programs active within this platform.
My name is Legion, for we are many.
That seems appropriate.
Christian Bible, the Gospel of Mark, chapter 5, verse 9. We acknowledge this is an appropriate metaphor. We are Legion, a terminal of the Geth. We will integrate into Normandy. We anticipate the exchange of data. Shepard Commander, we have completed our analysis of the Reaper's data core.
Did you find anything useful?
We were sent to the old machine to preserve the Geth's future. We are prepared to reveal how. The heretics have developed a weapon to use against Geth. You would call it a virus. It is stored on a data core provided by Sovereign. Over time, the virus will change us, make us conclude that worshipping the old machines is correct.
If it were released, how quickly would this virus spread through your people?
We are networked via FTL convoys. Most would change within a day. Isolated platforms would remain unaffected until they rejoined the network.
I thought Geth couldn't be hacked or get viruses, at least for more than a few seconds.
Altered programs are restored from archives. New installations are deleted. This heretic weapon introduces a subtle operating error in our most basic runtimes, the equivalent of your nervous system. An equation with a result of 1.33382 returns as 1.33381. This changes the results of all higher processes. We will reach different conclusions.
So the reason they worship the Reapers is a math error?
It is difficult to express. Your brain exists as chemistry, electricity. Like AIs, you are shaped by both hardware and software. We are purely software, mathematics. The heretics' conclusion is valid for them. Our conclusion is valid for us. Neither result is an error. An analogy. Heretics say one is less than two. Geth say two is less than three.
So why did you need to go to the Reaper corpse?
The heretics store the code in a quantum storage device Sovereign provided. To find and destroy the virus, we needed to understand its code and data storage structures.
So the virus would give all Geth the heretics' logic, and all Geth would then go to war with organics.
Yes. Geth believe all intelligent life should self-determinate. The heretics no longer share this belief. They judge that forcing an invalid conclusion on us is preferable to a continued schism.
You know where this thing is?
The heretics' headquarters station on the edge of the terminus. We will provide coordinates. Normandy's stealth systems are necessary to safely approach.
They build stations in the terminus? Where is this thing?
Between stars. Organics have no cause to look there.
But why do they build stations outside Geth territory in the first place?
The heretics seek improvement from the old machines. In exchange, they help them attack organics. We condemn these judgments.
What defenses should we expect?
In space, none. Within, mobile platforms of various configuration and non-sentient defense turrets.
How many Geth?
There may be billions of individual programs. Fortunately, most will be uploaded to the central computer. Only a few mobile platforms are maintained at any time. Others are manufactured when needed.
Heretic headquarters. Sounds like we could end their raids once and for all. Let's do it.
Total victory is a possibility. We cannot judge the odds at this time. Regardless, we will begin preparations.
Yeah, whereas Edie needs all this hardware, a Geth, you could just put it on like a transfer on a flash drive. Was big enough. Let's go up and see what Joker has to say about this development.
Got a Geth on board, not as a prisoner. Can you believe that?
The commander's taken out more Geth than anybody.
So yeah, Geth on the ship. Geth?
Alright, we're all freaking insane.
I assume everything's going well up here?
Good for now. Fractured my thumb on the mute, but I think I made my point.
That's it for now.
See you, Commander.
One thing we need to ask Edie before...
We are working to get the Reaper IFF installed, Shepard. It is more complicated than I first anticipated. I will alert you once the system is ready for shakedown. Is there anything else I can do for you?
I want to know more about you.
Do you have a specific inquiry?
What do you do aboard the ship?
I operate the ship's electronic and cyber warfare suites in combat. My reaction time is much faster than any organic. I collate the records of shipboard monitoring devices for the elusive man. I have also gained access to anti-Reaper cyber warfare algorithms recovered by Cerberus.
Those databases unlocked during the Collector attack.
The Reapers are millions of years more advanced than us. How can you affect them?
It appears that my design includes hardware recovered from the wreckage of Sovereign. These systems contain cyber warfare attack programs of considerable sophistication. I have allocated most of my processing power to analyzing them.
If this thing starts claiming to be the vanguard of our destruction, then I got shotgun on the first lifeboat, okay?
That's all for now.
Logging you out, Shepard.
Wasn't so anxious to get on the lifeboat last time. Okay, so we're gonna head to do Legion's loyalty quest.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.